Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you Symcom 777 series of protection relays. The 777 series is a family of fully programmable overload relays designed to monitor and protect any three-phase motor drawing 2 to 800 full load amps. External CTs are required for motors drawing above 90 amps. It is made for 200 to 480 volt AC applications with several specialized units for other voltage ranges and unique applications. They provide protection from faulty voltage, underload, and overload conditions. Common applications include conveyor systems, HVAC equipment, saws and grinders, fan motors, and almost any pumping application. The 777 series protects three-phase motors from high voltage, low voltage, voltage unbalance, reverse phase, overcurrent, undercurrent, current unbalance, and single phase. All 777 overload relays incorporate a three-digit LED display that is used for programming, providing real-time operational information and displaying diagnostic codes to aid in troubleshooting a fault condition. There are three separate programmable reset delay timers for rapid cycle protection, motor cooldown, and dry well recovery. The 777 series units can be used as a standalone product, or the RS-485 communications port can be used to form a network to communicate with a PLC, PC, or SCADA system. The units can be used with CIO modules produced by Symcom for several types of communication protocols. Up to 99 units can be networked together and monitored and controlled by Symcom Solution Software. The units can also be connected to Symcom's remote monitors for a simple, cost-effective way to meet new requirements for arc flash safety. Symcom 777 series of overload relays, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.